Dear students, we are in JEE Mathematics and we are in the chapter of complex numbers. These are 2024 series. Okay. Yesterday we have started two questions. Also, we have finished it. Today also we are going to finish two questions from complex numbers. Let us see. Okay. See question number 3. If Z is a complex number, then the number of common roots of the equations, two equations they have given, z to the power of 1985 plus z to the power of 100 plus 1 equal to 0 and z cube plus 2z square plus 2z plus 1 equal to 0. Okay, see here we don't know, but here we certainly know that the three roots will be there. This is cubic equation, three roots will be there. Okay, some may be common roots, some may be common roots among individually. We will see three roots here also, how many roots will come and which are common roots, like we will see. Okay, see I will write the equation number 1 and 2 like, but I will take second equation is first. Z to the power of 1985 plus z to the power of 100 plus 1 equal to 0, this we will take as equation number 1. And z cube plus 2z square plus 2z plus 1 is equal to 0. This I will take as equation number 2. See, I want to take equation number 2 first to solve, to find those three roots. We know very well, for cubic equation, first, with the trial and error method, one root you have to find. See, what normally trial and error we are going to do? We are going to do 1 minus 1, 2 minus 2, 3 minus 3 like. See, minus 1 if I take, what will happen? See, at z is equal to minus 1, minus 1 cube plus 2 into minus 1 square plus 2 into minus 1 plus 1 equal to LHS. See, minus 1 cube means minus 1. Minus 1 square means 1 into 2, 2 minus 2 plus 1. See, minus 1 plus 1. Minus 2 plus 2 going to get cancelled, 0 is going to come. That means LHS is equal to RHS. What we can understand here? We can understand that Z is equal to minus 1 is one root. Z is equal to minus 1 is one root. Or Z plus 1 equal to 0. Z plus 1 equal to 0. Why I have written? Why? Because you have to divide this equation with Z plus 1. Then you are going to get remaining two roots. See what I am doing. With z plus 1, I am dividing z cube plus 2z square plus 2z plus 1. Okay? I don't have space, that is why I have it like this. Okay. See, z cube has to come. That means z square I will take. Z cube plus z square. Okay? See, 1z square will come. Plus 2z will come. For coming z square again plus z. Z square plus 1z will come. Again 1z will come plus 1 will come. Plus 1 if you keep z plus 1. That means what you can write like this. Already your z plus 1 is there. Again z square plus z plus 1 equal to 0. See, 1 into 1 and something has to come, 1 has to come. But this is not possible. See, z is equal to minus 1 and z is equal to, see, minus 1 plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. 2a, yeah, okay, that is equal to, see, minus 1 by 2 plus or minus, see, 1 minus 4 is minus 3, minus 3 inside the square root means, shall I write i root 3 numerator divided by 2, see, what are these, plus or minus, like this comes means, omega and omega square, okay. Minus 1 by 2 plus or minus I root 3 by 2 values are, you can take omega plus and omega square minus, or else omega minus and omega square plus, both are same, these values if you square, both are same. See, now finally how many roots have come for second equation?
for equation to three roots minus one omega square.
Okay.
But these roots should be common to this. How many? See, all three are satisfying, or only one satisfying, or two satisfying, we have to see. Okay? One by one we will see. Straight away we can say that the minus 1 is not going to satisfy here. Why? Because you see, at z is equal to minus 1, for equation 1, z is equal to minus 1, first root, see, minus 1 power 1985 plus minus 1 power 100 plus 1. But RHS we should not pay. See, negative, but odd number is there. What will happen? Negative only. Negative even number is there. Even. Plus 1. See, 1 minus 1 plus 1 going to get cancelled out. Again, plus 1 will come not equal to 0. But 0 should come. Okay, that is why this root is not common for both. That means, see, we have to test remaining two roots. Let us see. Answer is 2 only, but let me see. Okay, see, at z is equal to omega implies, now I am taking second root, omega. Omega means omega to the power of 1985 plus omega to the power of 100 plus 1 is equal to. See, how can we separate this with a cube? 3, if you multiply, 3 6 are 18. 3 6 are 18. 3 1s are 3. That means, see, remainder 2 will come. See how I am writing this here. This one. Omega cube whole power 661. Into omega square. Why? Remaining is 2. Remainder is 2. If you add omega base same, 3 into 661 plus 2. 3 into 661 plus 2. Okay? This is one thing. Another thing. Plus, now omega to the power of 100. See, 3 into 33. 99 plus 1. 3 omega cube power 33 into omega plus 1. Do you understand this? Why? Because see, 100 I have split it in terms of 3. Why? Because we know omega cube is equal to 1. Omega cube is equal to 1. Okay, we know very well. RLC can cube this also. That is not a problem. But this will take time. Directly you take this as omega square plus omega plus 1 equal to 0. Omega cube is equal to 1. Like that. See here, if you see here, 1 is 1, 1 is not there. Omega cube, omega square plus 1, like that, it is going to come. Let us see, wait. Okay, 3 into 33 is 99 plus 1. If you add base same, it is going to come. Okay, now, omega cube is 1. 1 power something is 1. 1 into omega square is omega square. Omega cube is 1. 1 power 33 is 1. 1 into omega is omega plus 1. We know omega cube plus omega square plus omega plus 1 equal to 0. This is standard. That means LHS, RHS matched. That means, see, omega is common root for both equations. One common root we have better got. And we will see next also. That means, see, second equation also we have to see. Third root. First root not common, second root common, third root we are checking now. Okay? Let us see. Again, at z is equal to omega square, second equation is going to become omega square whole to the power of 1985 plus omega square whole to the power of 100 plus 1. Okay? Like earlier, 1985 into 2. 10, 17, 19, see 3970. 3970 you are multiplying with 3, sorry, dividing with 3. 3 ones are 3, 9, 3 threes are 9, 7, 3 twos are 6, 1, 10, 3 threes are 9, 1. That means remainder 1 is going to come. what I want to do, omega cube power 1323 into omega.
If you observe, earlier omega square has come, now omega has come. Now here omega square is going to come. Observe how it is going to come.
Okay. See. Now see, omega power 200. That means I am dividing 200 with 3. 3 6 are 18, 20. 3 6 are 18, 20. 2 is remainder. That means what I can write, omega square power, omega cube power. Omega square already we have written 200. Omega cube power 66 into omega square 2. Okay, plus 1. That is equal to.
See, again, omega cube value is 1. 1 power something is 1. 1 into omega is omega. 1 omega square. Omega square plus omega plus 1. 0. Okay? 0. Now what we can say? We can say omega and omega square are common roots. How many roots are there? Number of common roots are 2. Understand? Let us go over next question.